As Begonia has told us, the day of the bombing, the 26th of April of 1937, was Monday, a market day, and Guernica was more crowded than usual. There were 5,630 inhabitants registered at the time, and in those days it ended having about 10,000 people among the refugees, injured people, three battalions of Basque soldiers, and people from the outskirts. Around four in the afternoon, the bells of St. Mary Church began to ring, warning the citizens about the arrival of airplanes. These planes, belonging to the German Condor Legion, preceded and escorted by the Italian Legionary Aviation, are the ones that bombed Guernica during about 3 hours, throwing a lot of breaking bombs from 50 to 250 kilos, the bombs, fire bombs, and machine gunning, people chasing out from the city.